Welp, guys. So bad news. So before that, I'm doing a Game Pass giveaway every 1,000 subscribers. So at 49,000 subscribers, a winner will be picked, and at 50,000, two winners, and you must be subscribed to enter. So if you guys haven't heard the news yet, the strongest Battlegrounds lost the People's Choice Awards to Gunfight Arena, which was pretty surprising overall. I like the game, and I think that we will still get KJ. But when Flowers gets home and updates the game,